Sorry for your loss, ma'am. Can you think of anyone who would want to hurt your son, Coleman?
No, sir. Nobody. He was a good boy.
Yes, ma'am, I can see that. No arrests, an honest young man. What did he do for a living?
He worked in a coffee shop.
When we found him, he was in a suit, suspenders.
He was looking for a job in finance. He was very ambitious. First in our family to go to college. Who would do this, sir? Why?
Do our best to find out, ma'am.